Welcome back to Hell Okay, so what was that? Then there's the third. Like, this happened like 4 hours ago. Back in 30 minutes, too. So I was like, oh, I'm eating my soup. Oh, pasta. Pasta. So then, I went to go catch the turd. Oh, by the way, this is my diary. And about what? Something came up, and it was shrimp hole. Hell! Oh, I can't respond. Oh. Okay, sure. Marlet, my head just keeps going. Hey. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I was like, hey, Barbara, get it out. Okay, so I was eating my shrimp or soup. Don't shoot it. I saw a shrimp. Oh, my God. Okay, so I went to go catch the shrimp. That little turd, he was right in my face. And I was like, oh no, it's gonna be happening. This stinking little turd's gonna come and get me, and then I'm gonna come to him. So I used my boot, and then all of a sudden I look at my boot, there's like snake marks and all that. I looked inside, and there's a big rattlesnake in there, and it's not biting me. Then, guess what I did? Used my simple powers, and then all of a sudden I'm like, Hail-a-boo! Oh, by the way, this is about my diary, and guess what? This diary. Hey! Okay, this diary. About to end on part 3.